any kind of animals up in the deep mountains. Strange, wicked creatures never before seen by man. At least, no man has ever lived to tell of it. There's this Quonk, the Billy Dad, Splinter Cat, the Tripodero. Perhaps the most fearsome of all is the Hidebehind.
What's that?
A very dangerous animal. It gobbles people up so there's no trace of them. The Hidebehind is so named because it is always hiding behind something. Usually the trunk of a tree. No matter which way a man turns, it's always behind him.
What does it look like?
That is the mystery. For no one has ever seen one, or at least has ever lived to tell of it.
Never?
Never.
Are there any around these here parts?
That I do not know. But always remember, the owl is a friend to man. And if there is a Hidebehind around, he will try to warn you with his hooting. Another thing to remember is always walk very careful in the forest. For the thing that draws the Hidebehind to you is the cracking of a twig. Promise me you always be very careful. Supper must be hot by now.
And how is your magnificent wound?
I think it's gonna scar up to something prideful. Wanna see?
Later, perhaps, after my dinner has settled.
I wished I could live out here in the forest with you and be a trapper.
It's a good life for a man. Perhaps someday you will, huh?
How long have you and Miss...
Paulette
been married?
We have been together for about 10 years now.
That's an awful long time to be married.
Yes.
Aren't you worried with her being out there all alone?
To be alone is sometimes good for the soul.
But it's dark and scary, and a Hidebehind might get her.
Why don't you go and sit with her and protect her?
I don't think she likes me.
Ah, never presume that a woman's first reaction is her final one. You go ahead. It might help.
Well, I guess I could. I mean, she might be lost.
She will be down by the river.
Come on. Mm-hmm.